Hello, Australia. Don't do it in an Australian accent. Sorry, sorry. Hello, Australia. Sorry. Now I'm going to do it like the Queen, though. I don't want to do it like the Queen to say hello, Australia. Hello, Australia. Hello, Australia. I'm not doing that. Hello, Australia. That's it. I've got my voice now. Hello, Australia. How lovely to see you there. Will you buy my book, please? It's called Bonkers, and I'm Jennifer Saunders. And you're probably thinking, oh, crikey, what kind of book is that? Not another celebrity cashing in on her TV fame. Well, let me tell you, yes, that's exactly what this is. And it's not a mizmem, because I know publishers like a bit of a mizmem. They like a bit of misery, a bit of memory. Well, I haven't had a lot of miz, and I've got even less mem. So what this is, basically, is a sort of trawl through my life. A lot of hilarity, because basically my life has been mainly funny. A hilar mem. A hilarity mem. A lot of name dropping, because that's what they like. A lot of mentions of royalty. Actually, there's none. Actually, there's probably one, because I once met Prince Charles and praised his chutney. He didn't hang around. Camilla laughed, but he didn't hang around. A bit about me growing up, meeting Dawn, of course. Ab Fab. A lot of stuff about young Jack Lumley, as I like to call her. Comic strip. Memory a bit soupy, Ray the past. I mean, was I really called Podge as a child? Apparently, yes. Was I really surly and apathetic at school? Apparently not. Apparently I was quite out there, quite, you know, willing, quite hardworking, in fact. And I know this because I've kept everything, and my mother has kept everything. I've got all my school books. I've got all my old diaries. I've got the Pony Club diary in 1972. I've got Honey diary in 1974. And I've got a small diary with an elf on it that a friend of mine gave me called Karen. So you see, from these diaries, I know a lot. Well, I know a lot about mainly January, because actually mainly the first few days of January, to be honest. So most of the book, facts-wise, is sort of based in January. So there it is. I've written it. It's been printed. It's been published. It's out there. It's called Bonkers. I hope you enjoy it.